comic shop. Hello guys, welcome back to Fallout 76. Welcome to the second impressions. Level 1, my god. I'm not even level 2 yet. I'm not doing so good. Oh, retro now. Play a holotape game. Okay. Awesome. I wonder how many achievements there are on this one. I found a perfect place for my helmet, so that's all good. Takes a while. So this just oh, I just respawned, you know. Nice.
Overseer's log. South of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but mutated animals, haywire bots, and
I get why people say it's no going to be like
so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in what I can confirm is hostile territory.
Ooh.
Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared. You see this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my...
Oh. I think I didn't mean to do that. No, okay.
If it's still standing, the town of Flatwoods is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Huh.
Overseer's log.
Yep. No idea how to use this thing, but I'll come back for it. I'm in level 3. Nice. It's impact. Awesome. What did I do that for?
Overseer's Law, town of Flatwood. My God. There's no one here. The old tavern, the church, people were using shelter, but... mutations we expected. But there's something else. A disease. I was attacked by... well, it used to be a person. But it had these green, glowing lesions, and its voice...
oh, God, what am I doing? I'm printing out too much.
Tortured. We are one. One what? Whatever happened here is beyond anything we expected. And we expected a lot. Before they were wiped out, the survivors called themselves the Responders. Looks like they were made of firefighters.
We call it the Great War now. It's not been long.
What?
Things
the
have
fuck?
Been rough. Welcome to Survivor Stories.
Why did this random change?
A Responder.
Oh, well.
I've been working with the Responders for a couple of years now. I'm from Charleston originally, so it was easy to join up. What wasn't easy was the work. Rebuilding Appalachia from the rubble while survivors... so many have come and gone. Their stories untold. Their names lost to time. I thought we should preserve this history somehow. I've decided to ask people to record their thoughts, their stories, anything they want to preserve
make some
forever.
Ammo. Well,
I'll call this series the Survivor Stories. I'll start with me. I was an anthropology PhD student at Vault Tech University, final year. I was printing my thesis when I heard the siren. I thought for sure my father, a Vault Tech employee, could take us all with him, but only two reservations. I refused to go. With my little brother, he went to the vault. They could not persuade me, though they tried. In the end, I pushed them inside it, and that was it. After that, I went back home to Charleston and, well, survived. Eventually, the Responders formed, and I signed up right away. It was so hard. Flood was devastating. Morgantown Airport, and now Flatwoods has been... I remain optimistic. Been with them now for, well, I guess 2 years. We have big plans. We can do so much to help. Maybe, just maybe, we can rebuild enough to be okay. In the meantime, I will continue to record stories of survivors when I can. We are your history. This is Dasa Ben on me, signing off for now.
Uh-oh. Hello? Okay. Okay, looks like I'm safe. Damn. Hi. Mr. Farmhand. Great name. Jesus.
Overseers, let's call these personal journals. Not an official log, just something for me. The agricultural center, one of my first posts with Vault-Tec. I was so excited because I used to come to this same farm when I was a kid. I remember one year at the Autumn Festival, me running through the corn maze. Going every which way, Mom and Dad yelling after me to slow down. Wasn't gonna happen. I guess I was always hitting my best. Couldn't just be a pioneer scout, I had to make troop leader. Couldn't just be a good student. I had to have straight A's. God, I miss those early days. Being a kid, the three of us, our simple life, simple house. No wonder it's still standing.
What the hell was that? A grenade. Nice. Hmm. note to Mac. Mac, we need you. The Scotch was seen over by Tilly's farm. They're staying with us now. It's only us and the children. All the men are at Morgantown. We haven't heard from them in weeks. You've been away so long, working on those damn bots. Come home. Love, Mortuary. Yum. Some acid. Just drink some acid. Fertilizer. Steel from... Huh? Fire cap. S. Yummy. Note to Marge. Marge, I miss you and the boys more than life. Don't think I'm a coward. I'm using what God gave me to help the only way I can. This cultural centers a chance to feed all the people. I get it done. I'm close. I can feel it. Mick Fladden. Here's what I've done. God damn it.
Scanning for fertilizer. Commence biological material processing.
definitely has been here before. Oh, maybe not. Quite quiet. Oh shit, I'm thirsty. Seriously? Oh my god, no! Come on. failed. Triple head toss. It's
automated warning to all responders. Mr. Farmhands are out of control. Evacuate civilians and take down those supervisors. Once they're dealt with, you'll have to reboot the server. Again.
Terminating search. Biological material detected.
Ugh!
Listen. Hey. Oh.
If you're listening to this, then one of our Protectrons has been compromised. Maybe by you. Or maybe you were just in the wrong place at the wrong time. It doesn't matter. This world, it isn't going to get any better if we don't try to help each other. Try to keep responders you might not think you're the type, but trust me, none of us sign up. We're called. Head to the church in Flatwoods. We'll be waiting for you.
How do you call a shop to do man overboard? A weird shaped looking rock. Why are water using day water and wood for? Huh. Yeah, I might need an oven for that. Why are these robots? I need to shoot something.
Reverend Delbert Winters here, born and raised in this very town. Met my own church to the responders for their outpost here, and you're welcome. The responders are on a true mission, you see, helping folks through thick and thin until the heavens open up again and take us all up anyways. When this all happened, I figured like most, it was time. This was the end, but it wasn't. We're still here. At first, I thought it was a mistake that we was missed, forgotten. Maybe we did some wrong. Didn't give enough to charity, maybe. Didn't praise his name, even in the worst of times. Maybe thought some things that ought not to have been thought. So I asked him, ass, how? Why? I fought your wars on Earth. I'm ready to fight them up there by your side. Then, in my despair, I saw some survivors eating raw rat carcass behind the dumpster. You ought to cook that first, I warned them. Seemed obvious. We tried but got sick, they said, covered in their own filth. I realized right then and there that I was being tasked. From then on, I built kitchens, cooked good food, fed anyone who walked up with an empty belly. And I was thankful for my task in life. Thankful. Next time hell or high water land in my stoop, I'll be swept clear away with it. But until then, let's share a home-cooked meal together, all right?
All right. You can have cat meat steak. Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it here. As you can see, it's mainly a quest game, but I kinda love it. I actually do love it. I do love quest games, and I do love multiplayer games as well. It's definitely better than Fortnite. So, anyway guys, as always, goodbye.